We all know ticks can spread Lyme disease, but did you know there's a tick that can make you allergic to meat? This is something you want to be on the lookout for if you're going on vacation this summer or just spending time outdoors around here. David Highfield reports.
Marianne Becker loves to walk every evening, sometimes through the woods.
I don't think about the bugs. I don't think about ticks. I don't think about anything other than taking a walk after work.
But more people are guarding against ticks these days, and here's the newest one to look out for, the Lone Star tick. One bite can leave you with an unusual reaction, an allergy to meat, hours after eating steak or pork.
Then they wake up maybe 1, 2 in the morning with this horrible feeling that they're flushed, they have the throat closure, wheezing, and then they get abdominal cramping, nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea.
Dr. James D'Angelo from Allergy and Clinical Immunology Associates in the South Hills tells me while reactions with peanut or shellfish allergies can be fast,
with this particular allergy, it's a little more delayed.
A few years ago, September Norman from Tennessee found a small tick on her foot and weeks later had a violent reaction after eating red meat.
They said I was probably about 20 to 30 minutes from dying at that point. So it was very scary. One tick.
The allergy develops because of a reaction people have to something in the tick's saliva. The more meat you eat, the sicker you may get. While the tick was first found in the South, the latest map from the CDC shows that it spread north to an area including Pennsylvania.
The Lone Star tick has not been a major factor in this area up until now, but it is migrating.
And while cases here are still rare, he says in recent years,
I've had at least 3 patients that I've confirmed having this.
David Highfield, KDKA-TV News on Pittsburgh CW.